been doing a bunch of schoolwork here in Hollywood.
Well, that is Genevieve Rose Mitchell, Colorado contestant and the top 14 on American Idol. And we caught up with her this Wednesday. It's so great to talk to her after seeing her here for her tryouts. We've been following her since that tryout in Denver. Now, she lives on a Western Slope farm. No electricity, no Wi-Fi. They have to crank up a generator just to watch American Idol. She wants to become successful and raise money for the first and only health clinic in her town, Crawford. American Idol's showcase number 4, 7 o'clock tonight here on Fox 31 Denver. And hey, you might remember this guy from season 5 of American Idol. It's Bobby Bennett. He's making a big name for himself in the local music scene now. And so we're going to just catch up a little bit.
Good morning.
I love seeing that you are still doing this. You've got so much talent.
Oh, bless you. 10 years later, I can't believe I'm still doing it.
I know. It's been a long time, hasn't it?
You were my first interview when I was 20 years old. Can you imagine that?
Yes.
Now I'll be 30.
Oh, no. Getting up there.
I know.
Well, hey, for you watching American Idol this season, especially with Genevieve Rose Mitchell, what do you think?
She's my favorite.
Isn't she awesome?
And how old is she again?
Oh, my gosh. She's so young. She's just, I think, she's a teenager still.
Yeah, see, that's shocking. I wish I would have been that good at 19.
Yeah, she's very, very young. And she plays the harp and the cello. Do you see that? I mean, you're multi-talented.
Well, my stuff is more on stage, but I never played an instrument. I should have learned. Like, even right now, I'm in a play at Littleton Town Hall. Mm-hmm. So that weekend, I'll be at Town Hall, Littleton for the play. And then I have my show on Sunday. So
wow. Now tell me a little bit about this show, because it's really popular.
Well, the show on Sunday is called Life After the Copa. It's at Lanny's Clock Tower Cabaret, who I've been there since I was 19. And it's a retrospective of just the last 10 years of Idol and, you know, what happens after Idol. No one really knows what happens after we come home.
Yeah, you know, and I love this video where you sing. Your voice is just so smooth and sultry and full. Hey, I know. How about we hear a little of that singing right now?
Oh, I'd love to.
Yeah.
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday.
If you want to go check out Bobby, you want to check him out Sunday night. Oh, it's been a long time.
Thank you so much.
I'm so happy to see you still singing. Listen, you go down to Lanny's Clock Tower Cabaret. That's where you can see Bobby perform. The show starts at 7:30. You can find ticket information in the Good Days section of our website, kdvr.com. And why don't you sing a few more? We got to go to Dutra, so you sing something for him.
Jeez, well, look at that cheesy picture.
That's not cheesy.
Hey, that's the one you provided
us with.
You
take a cheesy picture.
I'm sure it wasn't.
Dutra's taking singing lessons, right?
So don't look on the weather.
Thank you very much. And, dude, I would need singing lessons. That guy killed it.